Hey guys, what is up? It's me, the Rastmaster Kindergarten. We are back in a brand new video. Today, we are back with Fallout 4, but focusing on settlement building. So we're going to finish up the thing in Sanctuary Hills, finish up the settlement in Sanctuary Hills, and then we'll be moving on to Tenant Pines Bluff since we've recently got asked about that. So anyways, let's wait for this to load up and get into it. Alright, let's see if that food has grown yet.
You want my two caps? We should keep moving. Don't want to be pinned down when the raiders come.
Nope, nothing. Alright, so we still have to wait for all that to finish up. Wait, what was it telling me to do? Hang on, it says something. Hang on. Oh, it just wants me to talk to the settlers. Can't do that. You know, I'm gonna go back to Concord, see if there's anything over there. Come back and you know what, I'm gonna real quick loot some more around here. As guys, to be fair, I did figure out more about, well, sentiment building while I was away. Like, for example, if you put any extra weapons into the workshop here, you can actually give guns to the settlers. And now just to make storage for the rest of this.
lights, kid. Your energy.
I used to live here. A long time ago.
Ah, but the distant past ain't so distant for you. I saw you leave that icebox. This whole world is like some bad dream you can't wake up from, isn't it? The site can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
Maybe. Let me think it over.
Well, ain't like I'm going anywhere. Site will be here when you need it.
I'm probably not gonna get Mom and Murphy any jet. Let's just say, face it.
It's not raining.
You can say that again. Now I'll have to go to Concord and loot some shit. Wait, if I remember correctly, there's something over that way. I remember, there's definitely something good over that way. I'm gonna run over there real quick, grab something, then head out. Don't mind me, just going around. Not that good of aim. These are one of the raiders. There's raiders near here. I know it.
Personal, it's you or me.
All right, gotta heal real quick, or else I'm gonna be dead in 5 seconds. Not literally, but close enough. Ah, just what I needed. I'll take that. I'll take that. And I'll take that. Now I'll just go back here, because I'm pretty sure there's also something else around here. All storage of rad right away. Ooh, hello. Oh, Yeah, I'm probably just gonna toss that out. Alright, I'm pretty sure that's everything I can get for now. I'm not gonna head any further. I'm not gonna head any further east, just in case. And since I'm low on ammunition, might as well switch up the weapon. Oh yeah, 5 for that. Eh, why not? Is that? Bingo. Let's see if these houses have anything to offer.
No way I could pick this.
Ooh, lucky me. And I'll probably keep the chems, but sell them off later. Because I pretty much have no use for them. Can't enter there, can't enter there. Not going down there yet. Nothing. Let's see what's in this place.
Lock's really strong.
Well, there's nothing in there, except for a safe, but I can't get to that yet. Coca-Cola. Anything around here? Desk fan. Wait, hang on.
Hey.
Nope, can't jump. looks like that's all I can get around here.
Don't think I can pick this. Won't be able to pick this.
Hang on, guys, I'm gonna go do something real quick. Alright, guys, back. Did I say anything? Maybe Marcy is just, well, fed up with everything. I can't blame her. Thank you.
Seems to be growing well.
It looks like that ought to do the trick. And he's asleep.
Sir?
Sturgis.
Well, this place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go of this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
What sort of defenses did you have in mind?
Walls, sandbags, turrets, whatever you can put together.
All right, let's get some defenses up. Finally, something that requires construction with the materials that I actually have on hand. Dang it, I need circuitry. Also, maybe while I'm at it, I should build some ways to get up to the rooftops. Alright, I'm going to try to figure out this whole circuitry problem. Dang it. There we go.
Take care of your gun, it'll take care of you.
That's for certain. Let's see if there's anything over the red truck. Wait, red rocket, dang it. Let's see if I got anything for defense now. Bingo. Oh, sorry. Hang on, guys. Alright, guys, back. Sorry, I had to deal with something real quick. Alright, looks like we're done.
Hey, Sturgis.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
What next?
Well, I guess figuring out how to get back to living instead of just surviving. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows, too. Some of the walls, actually, come to think of it. I guess I better get back to it. Take care now.
If I'm correct, there, you can actually make some. Ah, come on! I guess I'll be able to once all this is settled out. Do generators require? Nope. And I can build a few of them. I think I'm just going to build a powerhouse here. Or, you know what, here. Here would be best. So there's no way I can build streetlights? Alright, that ought to do for a small bit of time. Let's see if I can make these feel more like home for a little bit. Oh great, they asked for circuitry for a radio, but as soon as you scrap one, you don't even get it. Alright, well, I think that's all the time I got for today. Looks like I'm getting some good shit going on. So anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.